Right now, police are looking for a suspect after a man was punched and shot in Crossville. The police department says it happened near Burnett Street yesterday. Officers found a 25-year-old man shot in the abdomen. He was airlifted to UT Medical Center for surgery. Police have not identified the suspect, and they say that person is still at large. If you have any information, call the Crossville Police Department.